They're coming to the line. And there's the green flag. Good luck to all the drivers and teams. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. Great lap time. Wow, that was a great lap. That was an awesome lap. What a lap that was, folks. Just a quick reminder, after the A main tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. can see these drivers are really searching around the track and trying to find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent out there. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts. Just $18.99 tonight only. And we just reached the halfway point, folks. Drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. Drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important at a place like this. This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important at a place like this. The drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. rear drivers made a little bit of contact right there, but they're both able to gather it up and keep going. That could have been a big one. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. Five to go. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. Tip of the green, two to go. One more to go. That was an amazing win. The winner is something special.